Ah, yes. Good evening, newcomer. Yep, this is my first time playing. Never played this before. Nope, I don't know what's damn thing about this game. This is my first playthrough. Don't know nothing. First time. Bro, the car volume at 10, bro, it'd probably blow my eardrums out and your guys' ears. I feel like this game's already, like, loud enough. See, when I was playing this, like, I was over, I clicked on the computer thing for the car auction thing. And then I just started clicking A. Like, I don't even know. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't even know there was other cars. So far, I'm liking the game so far. Something to do. Something, like, refreshing. For a new game, this is very refreshing. So what the hell is the difference? The grade level. I should just buy the most expensive one because my money gets taken away. So what, higher the level? Wait, higher grade level? Like the number? You see how it's like grade 4? So what, does it mean like there's more problems with it or what? Or grade 1? The lower it is, it's more problems? Or the higher it is, like less problems? Because this one has low mileage. Oh, lower grade? So I should just cop this one then. This thing only got 12k kilometers, bruh. It's calling my name. It's a manual. And it looks like the color. I mean, my money's not even gonna matter anyways. They're gonna take that. Comes with a fire color too. Oh, that's what, yeah. You can't change the transmission. If it comes auto, yeah, you can't change it. When I first played, I was just like, I don't even know. I was just clicking shit. I just peep it tells you if there's something wrong too. Significant oil leak. Full tank of fuel, low oil pressure. Significant oil leak. Stain on headliner. What is this? Man, this is a big one right here. Pause. What is it? Missing keys. Cars started with screwdriver. Oh nah. That shit is a rebuilt title, cause it got stolen or whatever. Bro, this game's hella immersive. There's like mad customization. This is probably like the most customization I've seen in a car game. There's a lot. Look at the paint though. It's pretty fire. First playthrough. Never played. NMLZ starter kit. Holy shit. Alright, now I gotta actually look at the controls. I'm about to blow up my transmission. Clutch is A. Can I change this? This is so weird. Why is the freaking clutch A? Dude, I need this clutch like at LB. Something, bro. Please. This is so weird because like when you click clutch, like the next button's like, you know, you gotta move your freaking your thumb to the next button. Bro, is there like no way to change this? Okay, that's complaint number 3. Unable to change the keybinds for the controller. Forgot the other complaint that I had about this game. I know it's the map and the GPS thing. The keybinds, you can't change the keybinds. What was the other shit? I think it was the taillights. How it lights up, and it's only the third brake light that turns on. And yeah. I feel like it should be on completely. Time to get my get back. But he doesn't know me yet. I time traveled. Different universe. Can you do photo mode in here? Oh, damn. I wonder how you get rid of all this, though. Okay, I did not want to do that. That shit was loud as fuck. Alright, let's race this fucking S13. He doesn't know me yet. So far, I like this game though. Like, I'll just admit it right now. I'm liking this game. It's enough to keep playing. Look at, I did it. This is my second playthrough. Not by choice though. Yeah, I need online. We need online. Once it's online, bro. Look at the difference between the automatic and the manual. I can't even see them. It's like, I don't even want to turn the camera. I just hit the freaking handbrake. Bro is catching my slipstream. Man, why would anybody drive automatic on this? Put yourself at a disadvantage. Yeah, I'm so focused up right now. I'm not trying to lose this race. Oh, that's the finish line right there. Got no room for error right now. What the f- This guy wiped out too. Yo, that was a setup. Bro, that truck. I'm just glad he got that freaking the AI too. Express delivery? I don't get it. How long would it take for the parts to get here then? You don't want to tell me. Wait, what else did I buy? I bought the intake. Oh, it's already on there. 248. Damn. I'm actually enjoying this game so far. For single player right now that I'm playing this by myself. Not even that bad. And I can't stand playing games like by myself anymore. It's just, I don't know. It just doesn't hit the same no more. Pause. I used to be able to play games like solo. I know I'm like enjoying my time right now. Oh, this thing is spinning. You made a drift car with just the intake and a fucking manifold. Semi-slicks, they OP. Bet. Just need the funds. High school build. Some bolt-ons, man. Soon to be full bolt-on. Can you even do a burnout? Oh, there we go, never mind. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think that's the complaint I had. It was the taillights not lighting up, the map and the GPS and the freaking the controller binds, like you can't change it. Those are the only three complaints that I have so far. It's not even anything major. The main menu music. This man wants his get back. Yo, no cap. They should have fucking hired this man fucking SC. Could have given him some beats to use. Yeah, this is kind of random. It's not Among Us, it's Lethal Company when you don't make the quota. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Oncoming traffic now. Dude, it's so hard to see. I gotta focus up. I'm cheating. Oh, it's the finish line. Ooh, thank God I was space. What? Ooh, damn. That was sketch. I thought I trapped myself there. This man must have mad because he's nowhere to be found. Bro, it's low-key fun. I'm actually like, you know, actually low-key enjoying this. Enjoying enough to play over an hour. That's something. Budget tires. Some Linglongs. Linglong tires, man. Bruh, those tires are expensive. 325k? For all fours, though. That's good. At least it's not like one per tire. I don't even have enough money to get the semi-slicks. But I doubt I even had the amount of power to even like probably use the tires. Need more power. What did I get last time? Oh, the intake. About to do the exhaust manifold. About to go full bolt on. Got the intake, exhaust, and yep. For the filter. FBO. Bro, the oil catch can? Is that the oil catch can right there? They literally use the freaking can. I think that's a freaking oil catch can. That's kind of funny. Hell yeah. Chilling, chat chilling. I was chilling. Game is chilling. The vibes. Skirt. In conclusion, this game is pretty fire. Game is pretty fire. I'm enjoying it. I'm genuinely enjoying the game. Can't wait till this is online. I hope it's online. Oh my god, 2 minutes till 420. That record though. First playthrough. 2-0. Should I pick on this S15 again? I think I will. Oh, it's a drag too. Bet. Oncoming traffic. quick. We got to see the funnel now. So cool, man. I don't even know if I just went the right way. I think I just lost. I feel like I just went the wrong way. What? Bro, what was that? Bro, am I even going the right way? I don't have enough cash for a restart. Yep, and that's what I mean, the freaking map GPS thing. I think it's time to alt F4, not gonna lie. Call it quits. Yep, there's the end of the stream. Roll back. It says I'm in first now. Like, what? Well, at least I know I didn't lose, because look. Dude's right here. This is so weird. It's like we found a bug. The opponent's right there. Oh, the finish line's right there. It's not at all excited and shit. Imagine. Oh my god. You're gonna give me first place? This dude DNF'd. At least now I know where to go, I think. Space one. Look at the yo. Bro. No way. Oh, he mac. Bro's trying to pit me again. Bro, it says I'm in second. Oh, now I'm in first. Yeah, this race is low-key bug. Yeah, it is a bit. I can't even trip. I mean, I'm not even talking shit. Just bug. Bug activities. I like these tunnels, though. God, I didn't have my headlights on. Yeah, driving on this game is just the vibe. I wonder how this, hold on. Cause I know you can take off that shaking thing. I do gotta refuel, oh damn. Oh my god. We're 87, no 93, no 92. There goes my money. Yeah, even without the camera shake, I feel like it's better without the shake. That shake freaking was hurting my head low-key. I know I said I was gonna do one race and end stream, but I'm down to try one more. Yeah, facts. That's what I think too. It reminds me of like GTA, like the low camera and the high. It needs a high camera where it's like this. Facts though. You can't even, can't look around in this point of view either, or this camera. Yeah, you can't look around, it's just static, stuck like this. I'm actually gonna do one more race and actually quit, or like end stream. Call it a GG. Do one more. Probably gonna bully the S15 again. Hopefully he didn't upgrade his car. Damn, he just left me on fucking, yo, he didn't even answer my call. He don't want it no more. He got sick of it. I just peed. This dude said he fell off, bruh. No one truly falls off. Oh my god, bro. I just forgot to freaking decline it to see if I can get a better offer. Whatever. This shit again. You want me to lose on purpose? And I actually might not even lose on purpose because that freaking JZX is out. Still loses, yep. I don't even think I can lose on purpose. Freaking JZX is moving. Oh damn, I don't even know what happened. What happened? I don't even know. Damn. It's crazy. Loki just blew up my motor. Yeah, I don't know what happened back there. Yep. Yeah, I don't even know what happened. Backstone Nazi. That's why I'm like, bro, when I'm like in my room that I'm like playing the game, bro, I'm over here looking up on my monitor so I can freaking see. Like, that's what it's doing to my eyes. That's what it's doing to me. Trying to see above the fucking car. Crib built JZX and he's doing toge shit. They're probably mad as hell that I didn't lose on purpose. Alright, let's try those tires. You know what? See? Yep. Stuck in the loop. Said that was the last race. I wasn't gonna do nothing. But I got that shmoney. I wanna spend the money. You have run out of night. Or no. Yeah, I might try a new, like, let's see all the freaking upgrades. It all depends. Fucking sleeper build. This car's about to be a sleeper. Yep, and I still have enough money to get some upgrades. Damn, look at them semi-slicks. Yep, look at those treads. Wonder where my other parts are at. Damn, somebody stole my manifold? You could sell your old parts where? In the store? Sell parts. Damn, yeah, you can. You can sell. You actually can get a decent amount of money back. What it is. Some used tires, toyers for 12k. I hope these tires are fucking good. Damn, look at that turbo. Sheesh. Dude, I might just do a fully built block. I feel like that should add way more horsepower though. I'll do a street block. Yep. Oh my god, the delivery shit. All right, let's see how the car drives. 345 horsepower. Let us see how car drives. That turbo. Holy yeah, I can actually take these turns like a champion now. I think you can change the gauge on the right. You just gotta get the cosmetic thing, I think. Yeah, this thing is able to take turns. It's planted now. One more race. Yep. I actually like this game. Fucking, it's fire. I'm enjoying it. I've been saying, yo, I'm gonna be done with this game. One race. I'm going off. I'm getting off. Stop streaming. Nope. It's been two races now since I said that. All right. Let's see if Nazir's. Oh. Oh, yep. You were right, Nazir. You were right. I don't know if you're still here. But I just got a higher offer. After, like, how many races ago that you said that? I just now, like, did it. Oh, yeah. Easy money. I just gotta stay on the road. I'm good. Oh, bruh. I don't even know, bro. That should have been death right there. But yeah, like I've been saying, like, the whole time throughout the whole stream, like, I had no expectations with the car sound. It's actually not that bad. Dude, it's fucking hard to freaking see where these ARs are at. That finish line is far. But I made it. W. I like the vibes of this game, bro. Something we needed. Something we needed and something we need. Sleeper for the win, facts. That's how you know I'm enjoying this game. I'm just playing. Supposed to end stream like an hour or two ago, or an hour ago, whatever. We're coming up to 3 hours now. God damn. What happened? I was only planning to stream this for like an hour, bro. We're now coming up to 3.
You gotta stack those wins up.
5-0. Ooh.
Look at that 180 with the rear bumper delete.
Dang. This thing is clean. With the freaking full Type X with the... Yo. This is gas. This is like some setup that I have. Dang. Is it? Let's find out. Damn, that exhaust is on the ground. Yeah, this is a setup that I'd have. Wish the game was brighter. I can turn up the brightness, but I can't really tell. Oh, this is the max. Oh shit. I feel like I can see more now. And the game doesn't look washed out, like white. You know what I'm saying? When you turn up brightness in a game, it doesn't even look that washed out. One more race. Let's go. We out here negotiating. That boy Nazir put me on. Oh shit. Slept. Sleeper build. Oof. Oh no. Doesn't even matter, he's not even... It got me, finally. It got me. I avoided that for so long. But it's all good, man. I got lucky. Need my money. Look at that exhaust.
Sheesh.
Yeah, I fuck with the game, bro. Shit is valid, my friend. I'm gonna do cosmetic stuff like after. Like after I get like all the upgrades. Usually, like in real life, I'd be like cosmetic and then freaking, you know, performance, but I gotta do the performance and then make it look pretty after. So yeah, full on sleeper build, man. Look at it. It's still on the steelies. That sleeper build. Sleeper build, man. There it is. Ooh. That fourth one. Yep. That's it. That's the one. That's the one. That's the one. That sneeze, though. Sleeper build. Oh, man. This dude put his bumper back on. He put his bumper back on. He got rid of the spoiler. He put a splitter on.
3 hour stream, one more race. Stonks. Easy money. Oh no, not the tunnel. The maze. This is fire though. The freaking bump. Man, I thought I went the wrong way. Damn, I was 127 on the dot. Dude. Pardon that, looks fire. My handbrake was on the whole time, this don't count? Bruh. That's funny. Bro just blew out his e-brake. The echo though. At least they did that. That's fire. Small things, man. Yeah, I should have subbed to the Patreon a lot sooner. I don't know why I held off and took this long. Then again, I just had other stuff to do, so I don't know. Should have been playing this shit a lot sooner. And we just hit the 3 hour mark. I should probably fucking end for real. 7-0. Oh, yo, look, ending off on a beautiful, beautiful record, man. 7-0. That's seven, man. That's seven. That's what I'm talking about. Give it an oil change. Yep. GG's. G fucking G.